In this video, I will guide you through how to print stickers and how to contour cut the stickers after laminating. I will also show how to generate the contour cutting data needed for VersaWorks. Open your file in Illustrator. For this file, I will create a white border around the object. Activate the outline of the object and copy. You can choose to create a new layer. This is not necessary, but it is helpful when illustrating the process. I choose to name the layer Cut. Now, paste the object into the same position as to where it was copied. Paste in place. Change the fill color to transparent and the outline to the spot color cut contour, which will be recognized in VersaWorks as to where to cut. You may generate the spot color yourself, but you can also, once and for all, copy the libraries from the VersaWorks folder into your Adobe Illustrator folder. This is also the case for CorelDRAW. I choose to change the line width to 0.2 only to please my eyes. To create the white outline, I use the offset path tool to move the new contour cutting line I just created. In the tool, you can change the settings to fit your needs. Click Preview to evaluate before OK. On the right side, there is an unwanted effect, which I will correct. Using the anchor point tool allows me to adjust the curve. The file is now ready for printing. Open VersaWorks and drag and drop your file into the print queue. Open the print job and make your changes to copies and spacing. Make sure to select a media profile to fit the media you print on. Select the right resolution and color preset. For a print job such as this, I will use the sign and display setting when the color needs to be bright and clean. Select Cutting and in Operation mode, select Print Only to suppress the contour cutting data temporarily. In Marks, you activate the marks which the printer will use to align the cutting data with the print data after laminating your print. You can select corner marks surrounding the entire print, marks for each row, or even for each copy, which will assist in precision when printing and cutting on different media types. Click OK and you are ready to print. The printer will begin printing the registering marks and then the copies. When printing is done, the print needs to outgas before laminating. This is important to make sure that the solvents are not trapped under the laminate. Your media supplier may supply you with information how long time the respective media should rest. Laminate your print. When the print has been laminated, it is ready for contour cutting. You may load the print from behind the printer or, as seen here, from the front. Align the registering marks over the cutter protection, using it as a guide to help align the print as straight as possible. The printer will rotate the cutting data as needed, based on the position of the marks. To adjust the cutter to cut through both the laminate and the vinyl, go to Function, Cut Config, Force, and enter a value. How high the pressure must be is depending on the thickness of the laminate and the vinyl, but also which knife is installed and the wear of the knife are key factors. Perform a test cut to make sure the settings are correct. The laminate and the vinyl must be easily peeled, and there should be no trace of the cutting in the liner. In VersaWorks, open your print job and set the operation mode to cut only. OK and print. The cutting tool will now search and find the marks and automatically adjust the cutting data to the position in the printer. It will then begin cutting. Should the marks not be found by the printer, please realign your print and start the cutting job again.